I went shopping this weekend with my friend because it was such a lovely weather. And during our fun shopping time, we went to the pizza shop. I hope you know the shop because it's a really, really great shop. They've got, they sell a lot of things. They sell accessories, bags, scarves, basic clothing. Oh, don't forget the shoes, they're also great. And possibly a lot of more stuff I can't remember, but because I like everything so much in the store and because it's such a lovely weather, I decided to buy a complete new spring outfit. How great is that, huh? Okay, I can't wait to show you because, yeah, I'm really in love with this new outfit. Oh, before I do the review of my new clothes, I want to mention that you also can buy all the clothing online on pieces.com. So if you like something I bought, then you can order it online. Okay, let's start with some basics. Let's see. Oh, I bought this necklace. As you can see, it got a golden color. I will show you a golden color. And the pendant is really big, as you can see. There is a long thin cord. It's a small ball chain link. I know I will wear this with a lot of clothing. For example, this white t-shirt. It would look great. So you can buy this this necklace for €12.95. Second of all, I bought a belt. This one. It's a belt made of leather, so that's nice because it's a cute looking belt. As you can see, the color is cognac. And as you can see, it's a small belt. It consists of two braids. A smaller braid that's braided into the big one. So I think the small braid is a cute little detail of this cute looking belt. The belt is well finished because there's a piece of leather suit at the end of the belt, and the buckle is, yeah, I think it's gray gold in color. So you wonder, could you wear this belt with a lot of outfits? Yes, you can, of course. It's a small belt, it's not too striking, it's subtle, a nice color, so no problem to suit any outfit if it's up to me. Anyway, I think it will perfectly match with pants because it's a smart belt. But also for high-waisted jeans, I've bought one. I will show you upcoming. So that's why I mention it. No, seriously, it would fit any outfit. You can buy this belt for €24.95. Okay, now I will show you my high-waisted jeans. This is the jeans I bought. I'm really happy with it. This is the back of the jeans, front side of the jeans, pockets, and on the back also some pockets. Maybe if you've noticed, but I don't think so. These are actually not jeans, but it's a legging, jegging. Look, it's stretchy. But it looks like a jean, so I thought this is a great buy because it looks like a jean, but it isn't. So, and it's a quite great legging because when you go out with your friends and you want to take your mobile phone with you and maybe some money, you can put it in your pocket. So I think it's a great legging. So if you can see, the jean is grey from color. Maybe I will show you with this. It's grey from color. Jean is the high waist because this is really long. It's a high waisted jean, so I think it's classy. Yes, a fashionable at the moment. The trouser legs are narrow, skinny jeans. Yeah, I like skinny jeans because, yeah, you combine them nice with some nice high heels, and yeah, it's really funky looking. You can buy this legging for €39.95, and I think it's one of the best buys of this weekend. Yes, I'm really happy with it. I also bought the shrug. This is the shrug. This is the back side of the shrug. Okay, as you can see, the shrug got long sleeves. So this is nice when the weather gets a bit chilly, like a nice spring day in March, when it's just a little bit too cold to wear a t-shirt, but it's too warm to wear, yeah, a sweater or something. As you can see, nice blue color. I like blue very much, maybe you've noticed. The fabric is thin, as you can see, maybe you see my hand through. You can wear it with many different types of clothing. You put just a basic shirt underneath and wear, for example, the high jeans I bought underneath, and you've got a complete classy looking outfit. You can buy this look for €16.95. That's also nail polish. And to complete my outfit, I thought, okay, let's buy one. I bought this nail polish. It's the color of light yellow. I will put it on and I will show you how it looks like. Are nice light yellow. It's a lovely color. The nail polish dries quickly. You can buy this nail polish for €3.95. Okay, and here comes my baby. I bought this one. Ta-da! It's a bag. I really love this bag. It's the best buy of the day. For example, this one is a great one. It's a nice black bag. As you can see, it's got two type of handles. It's got short ones and it's got long ones. As you can see, the bag got a golden zipper and some golden buckles and rings. This is the bottom of the bag. There are no pockets on the outside of the bag. So on the inside of the bag, as you can see, there are also some, there's a pocket, small pocket, a big pocket, and a pocket with a zipper. Oh, two pockets with a zipper. So, and the inside is of course really, really big. Really fashionable with the gold and the black. This bag cost €35.95. So this is definitely the best buy of the week. So now I will show you some pictures I've made today for my complete outfit, so you can see how it looks like. I hope you enjoyed this video. I hope you like my new clothes. I love them very much. And if you also like the clothes or the nail polish or the bag, then you can buy it in a pieces shop nearby, or you can buy it, of course, online on pieces.com. Thanks for watching. Bye.